James, I was thinking, winning the SOS award is a little like the story from Willy Wonka.
What do you mean?
Well, the winner's competing with a slew of other candidates without even really knowing they have a chance to win anything.
I guess I could see that. And I guess they do have to display leadership, courage, and integrity. And they have to be innovative, willing to take some risks along the way. Yep. In the end, the winner gets an amazing trip.
Plus, they get a lifetime supply of everlasting gobstoppers.
Lifetime supply. How many is that?
Just one. They're everlasting.
They're everlasting. I got it. It's probably time we recognize our second Simply Outrageous Service Award recipient for 2012.
Yes, James, I can say with all sincerity that this second winner answered more questions last year than just about anybody else in the company. But that's mostly because they had to work with hundreds of people who didn't really know a whole lot about autotrader.com.
Yes, this person completely transformed the way we train, building a program from the ground up and collaborating with experts from every department to bring new and evolving insights, value, and confidence to the field sales organization.
You know, participants called his work the best training I've ever had at autotrader.com and a rock-solid foundation of company philosophy and core values mixed with a deep understanding of our products and solutions.
It gets better. This guy worked with our curriculum team to leverage new iPad technology that made his program completely mobile and paperless, saving ATC tens of thousands of dollars. And in his spare time, he pulled together teams that helped deliver 68,000 meals for the Atlanta food pantry. How could one person accomplish all of that?
Well, this is actually two people. Please help us. Please help us congratulate our second group of SOS winners, the heart and soul of the AC Jumpstart Training Program, Brian Bama McCall and John Valdez.
Save it, it's okay, it's been like that since I was a baby. Thoughts deep, scuba, my mind's free, opposite of Cuba. Take me for my money or my fame, Papa, don't try, I see right through ya. Four lawsuits, 1 year, two down, two to go. Fame expensive, yeah, good thing, I know. I was built for the war, I was built to be all yours. Abuelita's a rebel, my mother's a fighter, Diaz a G and my sister's a rider.
I'm yours tonight, got a feeling that
Congratulations to April, John, and Bama. As we mentioned, the three of you are also going to join us at President's Club in Los Cabos. Thanks for being simply outrageous.
One more round of applause for all our SOS winners.